Hi everyone. In this quick video, we are going to see how you can assign the appropriate privileges and roles for your DPA users in CyberArk Identity Security Platform. So let's get started. So as a first step, what you have to do, you have to make sure you log in as your system administrator user. In my case, I log in as this rajneesh.garg at the rate of cyberark.cloud.17917. This user has already been given the system administrator permission. So I log in as my DPA user. So this particular user want to use CyberArk DPA service, but here in this case, you can see this particular user has no option to go to the CyberArk DPA tile to be able to perform a certain action. So what you have to do, we have to perform few steps. The first step is if you will search it with DPA, so you are not able to see there is any role called DPA user here. So what we can do, so we can add a new role called DPA user. I'm gonna click on save. And then we are going to go to the administrative right. So I'm going to search on show. So here we have to provide these rights to our DPA user, show dynamic privilege access style. I'm going to click on add, then click on save button. If I go to the members, again, in the production environment, you might be adding your entire AD group. But in my case, I will be adding my specific user called DPA user. So my user has been added. My administrator right has been given. So now let's go back to the user. So this is what my user is. So what we are going to do, we are going to reload the rights for this specific user. So now the rights has been reloaded. So we are on the identity user platform portal. So here you can see this nine dots. So here using, we can go to the dynamic privilege access. So as a user, I should be able to see two different tabs. One is called connection guidance. So that's how I will be able to select whether I want to use a vaulted credential or zero standing privileges for RDP SSH databases. And you can click on the MFA caching as well to get the short-lived token. So thanks a lot, everyone, for watching this short video.